You seem to be recovering well, Nemesis. Let's cut to the chase. The Sage sent you a message.
Huh?
Hasn't Sage already been... Are you still plotting some kind of conspiracy?
Kid, there's something I must explain to you. We're not your enemy. The crisis humanity is facing and our worries about the future forced our organization to step forward and oppose Hykros's greed for Omnium.
You can't write off the evil you've done.
Morality and modesty get us nowhere. We must do whatever it takes. If the Third Rewind succeeded, then the scars on this planet, those who caused and those who the Hykros caused, would have been wiped clean. Since you've recalled most things, Nemesis, I'm sure you can imagine. All the pain and sorrow you've experienced will vanish with the Omnium Plague's history.
Surely.
That's all I have to say. Let's get down to business, Nemesis.
A message?
I wanted to tell you that the heirs of Ida have made preliminary observations on the Lost Plane of Vera.
The Plane of Vera.
And Hykros has definitely started preparing after Vera got pushed back to the observation area by the spatial turbulence.
Other areas in space turbulence, which means...
What to think of it? What to do? You're free to make your own decisions. Let me tell you something. Unlike us, the Sage actually has high hopes for you. Suit yourself.
I want to find the courage to face all that has happened. In order to get my brother back, I'll have to give a lot more than just persistent determination. I wonder if I could ask you to accompany me. I would like to go back and have a look.